Hi guys! Welcome to my YouTube channel, Love Sweet Life. Isishare ko ngayon ang isa sa mga kilalang dog food. Guys, tingnan na rin natin itong isang brand which is the Holistic Recipe. It is a holistic nutrients for your pet's needs. So, ito yung nandun sa kanilang packaging. This is for puppies and also for active pregnant, lactating, or pwede nating sabihin yung mga puppies na 12 months hanggang 18 months for large breed. Depende sa size ng dog nyo. At kita nyo naman, meron pa siyang structural or chemical structure na nagpapakita ng composition. Now, isa-isahin natin kung ano ba yung makikita natin dito sa dog food na to. So, it has antioxidant, aids in enhancing immunity, in reducing fecal odor, enhancing hair and coat, and aids in healthy skin. So, this one is made in USA. So, yan, di ba? Napaka-importante na makikita agad natin na yung mga important na mga informations that will be suited for our pets. Yan, di ba? It also has or it is composed of lamb meal and rice which contains green tea. So, di ba? Minsan, hindi natin napapansin kung ano-ano ba yung mga content ng mga binibili natin sa ating mga puppies. Lalo na kapag medyo mahal yung breed. So, dapat medyo lagi tayong mas meticuloso. So, ito yung makikita natin. It has different formula. So, it includes green tea, lamb meal, Brewers rice, and all high-quality ingredients that provide a healthy, balanced diet for puppies and an excellent diet for active adult, lactating, and pregnant bitches. So, yun yung tawag nun sa mga babaeng dogs, ha? I don't mean anything doon. So, it contains green tea, which is the catechins, I hope I pronounce it right, which is fortified with antioxidant. And take note, it has three different sources of carbohydrates that can help reduce gastrointestinal problems. Diba? Importante yan kasi minsan, di ba yung mga doggies natin, kapag nakakakain ng bagong mga feeds or sabi na natin mga dog food, nagpupupo sila. So, it also had an amino acid, chelated minerals that can improve absorption up to 40%. So, ito yung guaranteed analysis. It contains crude proteins, crude fat, fiber, ash, moisture, calcium, phosphorus, omega-3 fatty acid, omega-6 fatty acid, yucca, chitinegera extract. Yan, di ba? Ang hirap banggitin, di ba? So, additional to this, it also has yung mga brown rice. So, napakaganda rin nito kasi meron siyang daily feeding guide. So, ibibase nyo lang kung ilang kilo yung aso nyo at kung ilang weeks at kaano kadami yung pakakain nyo. Now, if let's say for example, you're going to have a gradual shifting, which is very recommended, kailangan ay slowly yung pag-substitute nyo from the previous dog food na kinakain nila kapag i-introduce nyo itong holistic recipe. Now guys, napaka-proven na nito kasi meron kaming isang breed ng aso which is the Belgian Malinois. Alam natin it is a big or large breed ng dog at mapapansin natin kailangan talaga ng mas maganda yung papakain natin lalo na dun sa kanyang mga balahibo. So gusto ko lang din ipakita sa inyo yung pinaka-actual na itsura nitong ating dog food ng Holistic Puppies recipe. Maganda siya. So, medyo firm. Alam naman natin na hindi lang talaga kung ano yung mga laman. Napakaganda rin na ang pinapakain natin sa ating aso ay hindi yung sobrang, alam nyo, yung maamoy na talagang kapag pumupo sila ay nakakasakit ng ulo. As you could see, pwede nyong lagyan siya ng water para hindi masyadong dry. Depende na rin sa paraan ng pagpapakain nyo sa inyong aso. Depende pa rin yan sa breed at sa laki ng inyong aso. So, yan. Nakikita nyo naman, di ba? Ito yung aming doggy. So, gustong-gusto niya yung lasa. It is because, sabi ko nga kanina, binasa natin kanina yung nandun sa label, it has lamb and rice. And take note, it has also green tea, which is very important sa digestive system ng ating mga aso. Alam nyo naman, di ba? Sabi nga natin, Dogs are man's best friend. Kaya kailangan natin ibigay din yung mga nararapat at tamang pag-aalaga sa kanila by choosing the right kind and brand ng kanilang mga pagkain. So, I hope na lahat sa inyo ay nabigyan ng kahit konting information about what is best for your dogs. And please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Love Sweet Life.